space today might be late, but nothing good at all. Let's say that right now we got the energy that hit us in the back again, not up front from the sun. And this one very, very tough one. You can see that all very dark, red, and the North Pole, South Pole. Even right here now, that's why many people feel not comfortable. Look at here. Most of them on the south, downward, and the west. That's why many people feel not comfortable. And because of the strong solar wind, again, right here, not from our sun. You can see in the dumbbell. And down below here. Many things happen. Radiation syndrome, my body not pretty good. Anyway, we have to face the real thing that is coming pretty soon. Any more information, I shall let you know later.